Lightweight and easy to maneuver board of recent years, surfers are now able to perform some of the common maneuvers that you're about to see. The spin has become quite popular, and though unfunctional, it adds a lot of excitement to the sport. Here is Fred Hemmings as he demonstrates his favorite stunt. Nose riding is still the most exciting to watch, and especially popular is this antic called the cheating fly. Walking is both functional and something to watch. Buzzy Newbill demonstrates. Turning is the most functional of all maneuvers and is usually the most popular. Seeing a good turn, such as Paul Strauss performs here, excites a surfer as much as any other maneuver. The nonconformist, Peter Van Dyke, has his own unique style. This intricate performing, a surfer is able to experience the ultimate, that of being locked in. Three surfers, who are relatively new to the surfing world, stood out on the north shore of Oahu. First is Kealoha Kaio, the family man. It's a wonder how he had time to surf. In order to feed all eight children, Kealoha has a job with the State Highway Grass Cutting Department. Kealoha is not only unique among surfers for starting as late as 22, but now at 29 years of age, he has become one of the best of the big wave riders. Watch him perform driving turns at the bottom on these big waves, where his speed is close to 30 miles per hour. Steve Gaines, Mr. Pipeline for 1964. A goofy footer just as Butch Van Artsdalen, Steve's style was perfectly suited for his favorite area. This next wave is Steve's ride for the year. Jeff Hackman, 15 years old, 5 foot in height, weighing only 90 pounds, has proven himself as one of the best young surfers coming up. On a small wave, Jeff performs well as anyone might expect, but the novelty is Jeff's performance on the big ones.